We're here at ITU Telecom World 2016 in Bangkok, Thailand. I'm very pleased to be joined by Mr. Noppirat Maithavikulchai, who's president of the Thailand Convention and Exhibition Bureau, or TCEB. And I'd like to welcome you to the studio.
Hi.
Sawadee krap. And now I wanted to start off by asking you, what has TCEB's role been as an ITU Telecom Thailand organizer?
Let me start with the history. We have very strong history with the ITU, and with this, we are very proud to be the host for 3 years, 3 times within less than 10 years. The first time is in 2008. We call the Telecom Asia, and we work with the new ministry at that time, ICT, nominated for the working with the digital era. At that time, we proposed a bid and we won. What we have after that, we have the second generation mobile or GSM deployed in Thailand according to that event. And we have the second time in 2013. That is the World Telecom, ITU Telecom World, very big one. And the same, we deployed 3G mobile according to the event. We got a lot of success with the ITU events.
And what has TCEB's role been in driving collaboration in the digital economy?
I will answer in 2 levels. In country levels, last year the government issued the policy, we call it Thailand 4.0. The policy is have the objective to develop our country to go over the trap of the middle-income country. And the government launched this policy. He said that if we want to go over this trap, we have to develop our country with innovation. So that's why we have to have the digital economy in our policy. And with our organization, the same, we TCEB, Thailand Convention and Exhibition Bureau, we have the mission to welcome organizers to arrange the event in Thailand and also to promote our country to be the primate destination in Asia. So it's the must that we have to use the digital equipment to give faster information to our customer.
What, in your opinion, is the value of an event such as ITU Telecom World here in Thailand?
When we bring international event to Thailand, it's not only the number of miles traveled to Thailand, but what we would like to have is innovation. The same as I told you, 2 times we have 2 generations of mobile telephone, and this time the same. We will have 4G deployed. I think next year more than 50% around the country. And besides that, with the speed of mobile, we can create digital platform. And this platform will serve and help the Thailand 4.0, the government policy, to the success and allow the startup, SME entrepreneur to use and develop their application. And of course, digital economy is the must that we have to have.
And finally, have you got a message? What's TCEB's message to the participants at ITU Telecom World 2016?
We are at the booth number T14 in Thailand Pavilion. We have many information to tell you with the digital device. So go to there and you can see, you can search the information about the my destination in Thailand. You can find information. If you would like to have a meeting or exhibition in Thailand, we can serve you all. So please to go. Please go there.
And for the people watching around the world?
You can serve even in the website. We developed the website, very intelligent. You can download many attractive destination in Thailand full with the facility. You can choose, you can use at it at the proposal to make the tool to propose to any kind of visitor who would like to go to Thailand. And also we have the campaign, because by app you can choose any campaign you like.
Well, thank you very much. Kapkun kap.
Kap. Kap.